Hi everyone, welcome back to the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. This is going to be a tutorial on how to video stack the sun. So let's make it quick, let's make it easy, because it is easy, everyone. So I have the sun already here, as you can see centered on the screen. So before we start the video recording of the sun, I have hit the autofocus, and we are going to now click on or hit the raw icon. So make sure before you even start your stacking, you hit the raw. And we are going to start recording a 30-second video of the sun. All right, so now that my video is done recording, let's go to it. Let's see how we can stack the video. And let's see how well or how much better, if anything, the image is going to come out. Okay. So I'm going to exit this, and then we're going to click on my album, click on Seestar, and there you have it, solar. So here's the 30-second clip that I just did, right? And you notice this is the one I just did because it says raw right here at the corner left. It says raw. I'm going to open it. Once you open it, you're going to see this feature right here, stack. You also have this at the bottom icon, a little arrow, an up arrow. And with that, what you can do is actually download your video, or you can export it, right? If you want to share it, if you want to email it to someone, if you want to text message the video to someone. So what we're going to do though, we're going to focus on is stacking. So we're going to check the stack icon right there. And as you see, the video starts stacking. Now, everyone remember to make sure before you even image the sun, just make sure you always have that solar filter on. Of course, the Seestar will actually tell you right before you are going to even image the sun. It'll have the pop-up that comes up, you know, make sure your solar filter is installed. But, you know, just saying, just don't forget. I know you won't. I know you won't. But, you know, it's never bad to keep it in our memory bank. You don't want to damage your scope. So always have that filter on. Okay, so it looks like it's done with the stacking. Just to let everyone know, this took about 4.5 minutes for me to wait for it to be finished. So it's a 30-second video. Of course, the longer your video, the longer it's going to take. The shorter that you've recorded your sun, it's going to be even quicker, right? You're stacking. So just letting everyone know, it says right here the total stack time was 269 seconds, which equal to just a little bit over 4.5 minutes, okay? So, and as you see, it says the stack file has been saved in solar folder, okay? And now it says go to check, so we're gonna check on that. And there you have it. Now you see we can download this, we can export it, again, export the raw, okay? I'm gonna download it. So the image has been saved now to my device. So here's the solar image that I downloaded of it being stacked. So now when we go back to the Seestar album, here it is, the saved image. This is the same one that we just had, right? We can edit. Play with the saturation too. This looks kind of cool actually. You can sharpen it. Interesting. So you can kind of pick out a little bit more features of the sun, you know, like the sunspots when it's fully sharpened. Let's keep zooming in. You can zoom in big time, really as much as you want. So yeah, you can get the image to whatever you want it, however you think it looks good for you. And when you're done, right, let's say I like this image. Click on done. There's the final one. Once again, you can share it with friends, right? You can download it to your device. Let's look at it. Let's compare it with the unedited one. So this was the stacked video image. This is the one that I just finished editing. Interesting. This is kind of a cool, I would say this is a fun picture to share with your family and friends. Something that I want to show real quick. Have you ever played with the brightness while you're live imaging the sun? If we click on it right here, pretty cool. It almost looks like an African Sahara desert sunrise. So there you have it, everyone. That was a sky stacking video of the sun. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. If you think this content is valuable, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and that way you can get notifications as well if you hit the bell for more Astro Room videos coming up soon.